How to make a nature-inspired rabbit hutch / cage. This episode, how to make a natural food parcel.
In this episode, I'm going to show you how to make your very own DIY nature treat toy. All you need is a toilet tube, some fillings such as woodlands, blackcurrant and apple, your pet food, get your tube, and squish the dough. So you get your bowl and add in your filling. Should look something like this, and then you can start putting your stuff into your tube. Your tube should look like this, with all goodies in the box. Don't forget to subscribe to see more episodes on how to make your rabbit hutch look in nature. If you have any questions about my pets, I do have a Q&A up which you can post your questions on. It's still open for the 27th of April. I'm just going to give them their parcel. Seems interesting. So thanks for watching. They'll probably eat it in a bit because they're not really